It is the final day here in Almaty at the 28th Winter Universiade as you take a look at some of the venues that have played host to the great competition throughout these games. In this final summary, we will go to men's hockey for both the bronze and gold medal games. And then we'll go to the Almaty Arena for the beautiful closing ceremony to wrap things up here in Almaty at Universiade. You're looking inside the Holuk Arena, site of men's hockey through Winter Universiade. There you see some of the Canadian fans here to cheer their team on in the bronze medal game as they will take on the Czech Republic. There you see how Canada got here. Four wins, only loss coming in the semifinal against Russia. For the Czech Republic, even Santa Claus making an appearance here. They've gone 3-2. They lost to Kazakhstan for the second time in the semifinal, which put them here in this bronze medal game. And there you see the referees and linesmen. And Kevin Bailey will lead Canada onto the ice as they seek a 15th medal in Winter Universiade men's hockey competition. There's head coach Brett Gibson and the rest of his starting lineup. Dominic Steiner and Olivier Heinz exchange gifts. And there's head coach Yaroslav Liska and his starting lineup. Yaroslav Brazdil will get the start. He did not start in the semifinal for the Czech Republic. Josef Novak did. And we're underway in the bronze medal game. There you see Tommy Giroux of Canada. And 30 seconds in, good chance for the Canadians. There's Beaudoin, but he is stopped by Brazdil. And then a little bit of extracurricular activity after that stop. Now, still early in the first, here's Giroux. And he'll tuck that one under the arm of Brazdil. And Canada will take an early 1-0 lead. Moments later on the power play, McNamee in front to Morin. And Pierre-Olivier Morin will sweep that one past Brazdil, and it's 2-0 Canada. Now Gutfeld for the Czech Republic, and a great deflection there. Kafka in front will lift that one up and over Kevin Bailey. Perfect deflection, and the Czechs are back in it, down 2-1. But shortly after that, the puck comes free right in front, and Brett Wolitschka, you'll see here, just gets the toe of his stick to tuck it home, and Canada restores that 2-goal advantage. Now to the second period. Here is Ballner, and he'll rip a wrister right over the shoulder of Bailey. And early in the second, the Czechs get back to within one. Then Canada comes again in front. Asselin's shot is stopped, but Giroux gets his second here in this hockey game. Past Brazdil, and again, Canada has a 2-goal lead. Now midway through the period, bad rebound let out there by Bailey and Zocker. You'll see there, just comes in and chips it through the 5-hole. So a tough stretch there for Kevin Bailey. Before three, heading into the third, and now very late in the third, the Czechs trying to find a way to tie it up. Canada does a good job along the boards, and the Canadians, only one time have they not medaled in men's hockey at Winter Universiade. That was in 2005. But here, it is a bronze medal, the second straight games in which they will win a bronze. There you see Yaroslav Brazdil, and now the coaching staff's shaking hands. Final shots on goal, 34-30 in favor of the Czechs. Canada would get one power play goal. and the teams shake hands. There's Aslan Steiner, Canada, bronze medalist here in Almaty. There you get a look outside the Halak Arena on the outskirts of Almaty as we get ready for the men's gold medal hockey game. Kazakhstan, there you see how they got here, up against Russia. Kazakhstan winning in the semifinal over the Czech Republic 4-1, while Russia defeated Canada by an equal 4-1 score. These two, the highest scoring teams in this tournament so far, so we are certainly expecting a high-powered offensive style game. And there you see host Kazakhstan as they make their way to the ice. Very enthusiastic Kazakh crowd cheering them on, and there Russia in the white jerseys. You get a look at the officials there. And Kazakhstan head coach Sergey Starigin. Here is his lineup. For the second straight day, he would start Sergey Kudryavtsev in goal. And there you see the lineup for Russia with Ilya Andriukhov, the goaltender for head coach Vladislav Kromuk. And after much anticipation, we're underway. The gold medal game, Russia looking for their second straight gold medal. Kazakhstan, two-time defending silver medalists, trying to win gold. It'll be Russia with an early chance here right in front. Arofeyev and Efremov battle for it, but they cannot beat Kudryavtsev. And Pilipenko takes a shot to the face there, and then some rough stuff in front as well after the whistle. Kazakhstan power play midway through the first period. Dulnev with the shot. Easy stop there for Andriukhov. Later in the first, great little pass and a deflection. Just misses that far post, actually hits the post. For Efremov. Now to the third period, still no score through 40 minutes. Loose puck in front. It'll finally come back to Rapine. He fires it, and Daniel Elian finds the loose puck and does a great job to lift it up and over Kudryavtsev. And that would give Russia a 1-0 lead. Now shortly after that, chance right in front. And you can see there, and Sifarov unable to get that shot through. Time ticking down now on Kazakhstan. Savitsky with a great move. He splits the defenseman, but cannot get a good shot on Andriukhov. He'll come right at you here. Goes around Zabornikov, but cannot beat the Russian goaltender. Kazakhstan would struggle in the last minute to even get the puck into Russia's end. And time ticks down. Russia with their second straight gold medal. They won it in Granada. They win it here in Almaty. What we thought would be a very offensive game turned into be a defensive showdown between these two teams. Russia, who did a great job in the semifinal and final defensively, blocking lots of shots, did it again here today against Kazakhstan. And disappointment on the faces of the Kazakhs. They win their third straight silver medal. They'd hoped at home they could be atop the podium, but for Sergey Starigin and his team, they will have to settle for silver. There you see the final statistics, 35-21 shots in favor of Russia. Kazakhstan 0-7 on the power play. That was a big factor in this game. We now move to the medal ceremony. There you see the gold medalists. Kazakhstan with silver and Canada with the bronze medal. Canada has won a medal in 15 of the 16 Winter Universiades in which they have competed in men's hockey. And there you see Russia receiving their gold medals. And the FISU anthem plays. Russia, for the second straight games, wins the gold medal, this time 1-0 over Kazakhstan here in Almaty.